My hair should kind of slide.
May, pick up your bow.
What does a fire need in order to burn? What do we got?
This can be one of the best times ever.
Oh! Top of the log, it's 86.
I love to hear the wind and birds. It's just beautiful. I get to spend away from my family.
I would want to come back next year because it's a great experience. You could bond with your friends and have time with other people you don't know.
What I love about learning outdoors is that you get to explore and you're not cooped up in a city with loud noises, and you get to see the animals and get to learn new things.
They see this beautiful state from the plains, from the Denver area. They see all these mountains, but they never get to come up to the mountains. And we need to have kids like the Mapleton School District to come up here. Otherwise, they're gonna look at these mountains for their whole life and probably deep down wonder what it's like to come up here.
We have two different types of sage here at Cowood. We have fringe sage, and we have mountain sage.
I don't usually hike a lot. I usually stay in the city.
The hiking up a mountain was really hard, but I persevered through it.
This trip, I got out of my comfort zone because, first of all, the bed wasn't as comfortable as my bed at my house. And second of all, you're doing stuff that's actually getting your body to move. And like I said, like you're probably gonna be sore a lot, but that's a good thing because that means you're building a muscle.
My favorite outdoor activity today was building shelters because one day I want to go camping with my family and yeah.
Nature, just everything about it. It's really beautiful, and then once you get up here, you'll start enjoying it a lot.
Getting to an environment where you can challenge yourself, where they don't have to have all of these things, all these other like electronic stimulus, and they can just be kids.
Yeah.